Welcome back to Facts, where I answer the internet's questions every week. And today's question comes in from LinkedIn from Alex Grant. And his question is it important to find a web developer who is focused on a particular field or particular industry? That is absolutely correct. So you see, web developers are just like doctors. We have web developers who are really good with the general idea of building a website, and doctors who practice, let's say, general medicine. So when it comes to a web developer who is specialized in a particular field, for example, just like accounting, you want to build a website that has an accounting system, and you want to find the right developer to build that accounting system. Now, a web developer with general knowledge of building a website may be able to build an accounting system, but not with the same quality with a web developer who is specialized in such field. Let me give you another simple example. If you wanted to build a website that has e-commerce functionality, then no doubt about it, you'll need to find a developer that is good in building an e-commerce website. Now, we all know that there are different types of platforms with e-commerce, just like WooCommerce and Magento and any other similar e-commerce platform. These platforms' functionalities may look similar, but the way they're built are quite different. So even in the same field or even in the same industry, you still need to find a developer that is specialized in a particular platform. Of course, generally speaking, specialized web developers or programmers are quite easy to find these days. But also put into expectation, whenever you're in need of someone specialized in a particular platform or field, they would cost slightly higher than the usual developers that you could find all over the globe. Of course, if your project requires a particular function or a particular developer to build your site, I would strongly suggest and recommend someone who is specialized in that field or in that industry to build your site. I'd like to thank you for watching this episode. I hope this educates you on the topic on hand. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, also that bell button to get notifications on the latest uploads I do every week. In the case you'll require a team or agency to build a website for you, don't forget to check out mediafy.com. I have a bunch of web developers ready to build your website, and we offer the best plans and packages for every website need that you'll require.